Jeg er i Jylland, brænder Cali weed. Mine tanker kører om en evergreen. Vi timer op om godt halvanden time.
Alright, so I just woke up, had a shower. It's about 6 a.m. in the morning. And I'm about to go have some breakfast.
Morgenerne bliver til nætter. Alle er blå, blå silhuetter. Jeg vil bare gå endnu længere med dig.
Okay, so I just left home. 6:50 a.m. Heading for the bus.
We are on our way to school now, and the clock is about 7 a.m. And it usually takes us about 40 minutes in this public bus.
Hello, right now it's 7:30, and I'm on my way to school, so I'm just gonna ride my bike.
So this is where we entered the school, and our big area where we can sit and study, and this staircase is only allowed for the oldest people at this school. Med vinder, energi på Bellevue. Hvor smukke mennesker giver mig déjà vu. Du siger, du ruller af, hvis jeg rester. Imens morgenerne bliver til nætter. Alle er blå. This is our lunch area where we eat food in the breaks. And in here we have the canteen where we can buy food. Where many people like spend their money.
Right now, I'm going to work and we're going to store in
$3. I just came from school and now I have to go to work and I'll wake up my panel.
I'm on my way to Apple practice.
Hello guys, this is my little sister and this is our cabin.
And now we are going to walk down to the North Sea, which is down there, so follow along.
It's almost 8 p.m. and it's so dark right now, but I'm on my way to my friend's house.
Okay, so right now we are reviewing Latin terms for our upcoming test in AP Latin, and AP is translated to Common Receptive Language Ability, which is about grammar and
now it's 11 o'clock and I have just brushed my teeth, so now I'm going to bed.
Hello, my name is Anastasia and we are from 1GR12 at Erding Gymnasium, and yeah, thank you for doing the virtual exchange with us.
Bye!
Udfolder mig erotisk på en lille ø, der er tropisk. Opfører mig idiotisk. Verden er syg efter penge. Jeg er smittet, det er kronisk. Jeg blev født ned på bunden. Vil ikke dø, det her, det er kaotisk.